Bistro in downtown Wichita Falls will close its doors later this month.
Yeah, in a Facebook post, Karat Bar and Bistro officials say that after 7 years, the restaurant is going to be closing for good. They did not give a reason for the closure, but went on to thank everyone who has supported them.
The last day of operation will be Sunday, January 21st.